prospects as long as you're keen to spend. Nothing looks good.
Everyone else just needs to stay alive, avoid things, pick up grenades if you can, and communicate when you need HP because we can't help you.
How can you even see your HP on the... Oh, wait, no, man. Oh shit, that's too high. Okay, fuck. And now I'm too low. And now I'm too high again. Fuck. And okay, there we go. Oh, I am low on health.
Hold on, hold on. Try to open the fire.
Barely. Max 700 health. No, which I don't even know what y'all are talking about. Oh. It wasn't me. There's a health thing there. Someone needs it. Oh, we're just flying around trying to shoot that now?
Here comes another wave.
Am I good to use the grenades on the skiffs? Okay, because I've been doing that. Who? I suck at maneuvering it. I've never gotten this far, so. If you hold it, it like auto locks it. Oh, that's you. My bad. Asteroid. How do you have to do it? Do you have to shoot it, or?
The asteroid is not
welcome. Well, I ran into it. I need health, though. Like, bad.
Yeah.
There's a health one near me. I just got it off a drone.
There's an asteroid going. Is it? Nope, I'm by an Astro. Think I saw it. Not sure which one you are. Yeah, I see you. Oh, there it is. Shit. That's a power up, but it wasn't health. I didn't see that. I saw like two up arrows. Damn it. I stopped an asteroid for y'all.
No. So this asteroid can tank a hell of a lot.
But I can't.
You focus on the skip.
Is it harder with three people?